Ben Curtis, 142 yards. That's a little far out for a short hole. Eighth, only 368 yards. Most guys have about 120 yards coming in. But, obviously, it was the right yardage for Ben Curtis. As we see another hole out, this time for an eagle, too. What a golf shot. Beautiful hole, tee shot over the marsh. And get it into, again, about 120 yards, but 140 plus. Ben Curtis. Those are awfully nice, Kurt. Long walk without a putter. And knowing you're going to get two strokes to the red.
Amazing. When you give them conditions like this, very little wind, soft greens, what these guys are capable of,